prize for a very special teacher.
Thank you.
Miss Teresa Prelo.
That's why I'm here, Teresa.
Yes, ma'am.
Because Chiquita nominated you to receive our Everyday Hero Award.
An educator for 23 years, she taught for many years at Cross High School. Ms. Prelo is now a sixth grade teacher here at Cross Elementary.
Y'all know y'all want to give me a hug, right?
Yeah. Mama, you know, everyone calls me Mom. Mama, you know, and that means a lot. And even their mothers know that we're sharing this child. You know, that's our baby.
She's a really great person.
What makes her a great person?
Well, she's always nice, and she's always giving people second chances.
She's a single mother of four children. Three of them have special needs. Despite limited mobility, Ms. Prelo is an inspiration and a pillar of the Cross community.
25 years ago, I woke up paralyzed. Come to find out I had a tumor on my spine that left me paralyzed.
She gained some mobility and went on to create the annual Kids Day in the Cross community 20 years ago, an event that helps hundreds of people every year.
Being in a rural community, you don't have a lot of resources that are available to them. People call me all the time because they don't know what's out there, what's available to them. They may be struggling with paying their rent, they may be struggling even finding food, or they may have special need kids or relatives that they want support or services for. So I'm usually that go-to contact person for them. So Kids Day came as a mean of just me bringing all those urban resources to the rural communities so the community would have access to that and would know what's out there, what's available to them.
Chiquita Spears nominated Teresa.
She does not miss work. She always shows up, and just that consistency. 20 years of doing Kids Day was just amazing to me. She's an everyday hero because she is persistent in her cause of education, and she is also someone who does not back down, and she is all about the kids.
A teacher, advocate, mother, and friend. Through it all, Ms. Prelo keeps a smile on her face and never complains.
I have no other choice but to do and to serve. And God has put that on my heart. He's put that on my mind. He put that in my spirit. I rarely take off from work. If I take off from work, it's something tragic. I can maybe have one of my kids and come back to work in 2 weeks. I'm back. You know, I could be in a car accident, come back the next day. It's no problem for me. I have to work, and I cannot just stay home. I have to do, I have to serve, I have to help, I have to assist, and that's what God has put in my heart for me to do.
Octavia Mitchell, Count On 2.